take a good look at this face. Caught by the camera at the split second.